Hello, this is Ilura, and this is a cute but funny, supposedly, cat platformer game that my mom got me because it was on sale. Now, I started playing it a little bit by myself just to kind of try to get used to controls and even figure out what the controls are. So I'm going to first of all close the game and bring it back up because there's a cutscene. And let me just check something. I don't have my actual Twitch page up right now. There we go. There we are. Okay, so what I was gonna do, I'm gonna restart the game. That way you can see the cutscene. And it's sad. It's a sad cutscene. Maybe we should just skip it all together. No, I don't want you guys to miss that. I know there's no one here right now, but anyone watching the VOD, I think you would benefit from seeing it, so that's what I'm gonna do. There we go. This should be streaming now. That scared me the first time. To fix the audio. Can I do that yet? No. I've tried both of these and double jump I found easier. Thank you. fix the audio here. Something like that, maybe. Move with A and D. Okay. Get back, rat. Get back. Jump. Double jump. Can get hit 7 times before I die, which you'd think would be 9, but 7. These pointy spikes actually hurt. Save point. Oh! Damn you, rat. Ta. He fell down. Chat noir. I am Henri, the black cat, the great feline philosopher, the best furry thinker of our time. Don't you have internet? Yes, I've seen his videos. Even the blind could see that you were lost. What are you looking for? Your owner? What do you think you are, a dog? You are a cat. We never let them scratch us voluntarily. We do not expose our belly like a trophy, and we never go to a human if they can come to us. Never. What kind of cat-like caricature are you? So your human is lost, and that's why you're looking for him? I know many different cats, and all of them know how to pester me in a different way. However, if you continue through the cemetery, you might find someone who will help you with your search. Thank you, Henri. It's not easy to enjoy happy moments when you know that they're just transitory. Staying in permanent disgust is much more manageable. Nobody wants to hear my torture. I tried to share my pain, to talk about my permanent condition of depression, but I only saw cats that were easy to bribe. Sometimes I feel that life has no sense and I must do something to change it. Then I remember that I can't even change my nap time. There are only 2 worthwhile moments to be awake, breakfast and dinner. If you're not here to serve me one of those, you can leave. Oh, this is a repeat. Okay, this is where it gets more challenging. The double jump is really the way to go. Anyone who wants to play this, it's just more forgiving. Standing below them and keep holding the W button. Do, 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 do. I hear something. Is that a dog or a cat? Oh, I think it's a cat. Oh my god. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Hello? Tonks. Thank you, Kimchi. That's me, I guess. That evil cat did not take my purple harness, for it was bestowed upon me by someone very special. Now I must warn Sky and my 8 siblings. Someone locked me up, but I don't know who or why. What does it mean, evil cat? Save point. Oh. Oh. Oh God, I got too close. There's a dog. By that dog. Double jump. Oh, so good. What did that give me? It was something with Henri on it. Meow. Siempre contigo, Mimi. Into my claw. Arr. Can I go up? What? There we go. Oh, I fucking landed right on him. Aha! Your 20 sons miss you. What's that noise? Oh God! Again. Okay. I'm getting a little better at this, maybe. Sky and my eight siblings. All I had to do was hit it. If they see you and catch you, that's it. Ciao, ciao. Tonks died. Even though I just saved him. I just have to hit the cages with my little paw. Cleared! That's what I like seeing. Level 2, the village. This is completely new to me. Actually, the crow boss was new to me when I played it the first time today, so. On stream, I mean. Thank you. Oh god. Oh. That's not cute. I didn't know those would fall on me. You can drag objects. Keep holding tab. Oh, really? Look at me! God, there's a little puppy. I don't like little puppies. They do things, I'm sure, that I don't want to know about. Can't I climb that? Shit. it's loud again. Kitty. Oscar, the blind cat. Yes, I'm Oscar, and yes, I'm blind. At least they told me so, but I'm not sure that I know what it means. Don't feel pity for my lack of eyesight. I don't need them to see. Even the blind could see that you're lost. What are you looking for? Things are not found by means of eyes, my young friend. Eyes distract you from the true important things, the mind, and what the mind forgets remains in the heart. There are some places that are connected forever to people's hearts, because they were happy there sometime. Your human is searching for something that he can't find, but he will look for it where he once had it. Right now he's only following his feelings, and it has to be you. The one who keeps and gives his memories back. It has to be you, the one who keeps and gives his memory back. In the Gothic Quarter, you may find the chapel. Maybe there you will find him and you can go back home. Can't I make that? How do I get up there? I jump up this. You know? I don't know how I'm supposed to get those. Is it like a move I haven't learned yet? I've tried that jump so many times. Stop jumping and moving it. Oscar's ties? Oh, he does wear bow ties. Don't forget to visit my online store. I have the best catnip in the market. Use it every time you want to have fun. My lack of sight doesn't stop me. I also have my best pal, Klaus, ready to help me. We are big adventurous cats. Do you know that we have gone in search for Bigfoot? Hey KNA, things are going pretty good. I'm hiding from this chihuahua because if he sees me, I'm in big trouble. Luna. How are you doing tonight? Yesterday? That's great. lot better. It's good to hear that. What made it better? Anything in particular happened today that was good? Oh, by the way, I set up a Discord with the help of another viewer. If you want to join it, and we can make you a regular in there, we can give you the regular role, and it'll just color your name and say that you're a regular, basically. The link. Do I have it? I think it's on my main page under my YouTube and Twitter. It should be there. He's licking his butt! Yeah, like, I had never set up a Discord before, but this guy suggested it, and I know other streamers have their own Discords, so I thought, well, maybe I'll give it a shot. So it's just me and that guy right now, but once I get more viewers and have my own little community spot. Die, frog! Oh! You got it? Oh, great. I might still have settings to fix here and there because I'm still getting used to it. But if you notice anything, just let me know, and you can always find me there, probably, as long as I remember to check it. Which I should, now that I have my own. Oh! Froggy! That to climb up here. Oh! I'm like lifting my legs trying to help me jump further. Oh man, I hit it with my head. I don't know that I'm meant to do it that way. Too high because it's connected to the same place. Beware of the cat. Enter at your own risk. Ooh. Well, I feel silly that I couldn't see the get up here. Mind powers activate! Kitty teleportation activate! Damn it. Can I hit the tree? Nope. I don't know, I give up. Got 3 lives. Are these plants dangerous? They look spiky, yeah, that's what I thought. Now, why is this here? Oh! Daisy! Thank you for rescuing me. I must run to tell my friends at Milo's Sanctuary. These are all real cats and places, I think. I don't know who captured me, but it smelled like catnip. My mom, Michelle, says that I have the best meow in the world. Thank you for rescuing me. Oh! Can I use this? Yeah, I can climb the vines, but the vines at the tree back there are too high for me to climb. This isn't gonna help me. Oh my god, did you see how far he went? I didn't miss those up there, I'm just kinda coming back for them. Oh! I don't know why there would be any other option than a double jump. The other jump, I had to hold down S. Oh shit. Have you seen her? Probably not, because you would be dead. Wait a second. Wait. I'm certain that I... Did I just not do it right? Like, she automatically, or he automatically jumps. Ooh, I wanna go back now. Fuck. I don't wanna have to do the level over. At least I can go back. Can I? No, it won't let me. See, if I hold W here, nothing happens. But on the other tree, she jumped up on her own because it was within. Actually, I don't know if this cat Kimchi is a boy or a girl. What do you think is... It's impossible. I don't know. Why does it taunt me like that? I hit it. How many times do I gotta try this before I just say fuck it? Gosh. Should I just give up? Oh! Oh! I was close on that one. Feels bad that I can't complete the level. Oh god, this hurts. Oh, there's a save point. Oh, thank Christ. I need to support my wrist better. I'm supposed to defeat this thing. Thank you. not easy. My hand on the mouse. Yeah, this is the boss, but it's kind of not fair. Thank you.
house.
What? If I can't beat this, I know it's like it hasn't been that many tries, but I'm already questioning. Spikes don't need to be there. And I can't aim it. Oh. Auto aims when they're up. Oh, okay. That's way better. That hit off the some just don't hit. Did I win? Oh, yay. Oh, I missed 9 fish heads, fish bones, because I couldn't figure out how to climb that, or to get that one block down. Level 3 Gothic Quarter. With the apples? I didn't think of that. See it. Hi, Mom. This is only level 2, so we haven't missed too much, although I did battle a giant raven or crow and a bunch of moles. I was gonna say mole men, but no, they're just moles. How are you doing tonight? Good. Oh. Wait. This isn't the one I'm missing. This one. Watch out for the electrical bits. God, that almost got me. Don't forget to visit my online store. The best catnip in the market. Use it every time you want to have fun. Okie dokie, Oscar the blind cat. Don't declaw. Wah! Oh! Go away, dog. Scared of a little chihuahua like that. You're so right, KNA. Oh my god. Why didn't I think of that? Good job. Fishbones. Ah! I got all the fishbones. You're safe. Thank you for rescuing me. I must run to tell my friends at Milo's Sanctuary. Oh! Stupid frog. Thank you. probably will kill me. Oh, fuck. What? Oh. I don't know if I have to finish the boss again to get credit for the, fishes. I mean, they stayed. Evil moles. Cleared! Yay! Thanks to Kane with his apple tip. Now we're on level 3. I like the different areas. Denmark. That was a good jump. I didn't think that would work the first try. Thank you. Why can't I jump that? What? Down there. Don't talk to your cat about catnip, someone else will. God, what? I died from falling? That's a first. Missed it again. Oh, so terrible. Cat. No! No! Nobody wants to hear about my disgust. I feel a deep existential emptiness. I'm condemned to live in this torment by myself alone. Jesus. Henri is very dramatic. Gave shape to my existential anxiety and my dispassionate life together with the other cats in a book whose authorship was stolen by the thieving filmmaker. It's gonna bug me that I'm missing one and I have to go all the way back here every time. Jumps are very tricky. The controls are a little slippery. Still searching. I've had many dreams, but they didn't come true because of my unsuccessful attempts at escape. Oh, save point. Oh! Jesus, I forgot about those already. Oh no! Oh no! They poop everywhere! I didn't see that dog till it was too late. Wait, it restarts me with just one when I get caught with a dog? Was coming. What's this? this little house? Schrodinger. Oh wait. Photographer cat. Is that my owner in that picture? Holy mouse farts. Do you want to know the artist? Nice to meet you, I'm Cooper, the well-known photographer. You didn't know me because of my films, too. I'm leaving right now. I'm about to finish developing, and I want it to be perfect. Oh yes, I saw him. I couldn't forget him, that staring look that absolutely fascinated me. I could see how empty his soul was looking for something. Memory is fragile. It breaks throughout the years. Sadness and farewell. When memories fade, pictures remain like tiny glasses on the floor, like moments full of oblivion. I took a picture of him. I felt obliged to capture that moment to make it remain in time. He also took a picture with him. If you see him, tell him that he owes me a tuna can. It seems he didn't know me. It was a bit degrading for a celebrity cat like me. It was recently, while taking the picture, he looked at me and said, "Oh my god, I must hurry or she will get out of work and she won't be at our special place." Oh, she will get out of work and she won't be at our... Okay. I think he was going to the city, though he looked a bit disoriented. Can I do something else for you? Of course, there's no problem. I know where I can get another one. Every cat should have at least one for personal use. Think of the proverb, where there is a box, there is joy. Best of luck on your search. I don't know how to fix the me being quiet issue. You know that I've published a book with my best picks. It is titled Cat Cam. The local lady cats rather dig a bad boy with a camera. My humans thought it would be fun to send me out once a week with a small digital camera on my collar to find out what I'm up to. It's the fountain. Okay, we've seen that. Oh, I picked up a box. Press Z to use the box. It would be very useful to go unnoticed. Huh. Instead of Z. Oh, come on. Diagram of the cat areas you can pet. That's funny. Oh no, he turns around right there. Yes, save point. 7. It should be 9. Stupid pigeon. Get out of here. Oh, shoot. Oh god. My box saved me. From bird poops. Oh, you dumb. My acupuncture appointment. I could see her just before everything turned into dark. It was an evil cat. I have a combination of hydrocephalus and severe Manx syndrome, but my mom Misty cares for me. Thank you. Terrifying. Is there anything down here, actually? No. Damn, pigeons. Oh, they only have one life left. Come on, poop doesn't kill like that. This is some killer poop, man. God, that's not even... That's not fair. There should be a halfway point. Thank you. baby. This is hard. What? These bosses are no joke. Wait, I'm missing one? Oh god. I don't want to do that again though. Damn. One freaking fishbone. Ugh. For the city. These are getting more challenging every level. Awful. Oh. All this for 3 fish bones, and I missed one in that other level. Oh, that bugs me. Are you serious? Perfectionism is not doing me any favors here. Wait, what? Oh. Oof. So good you're here. I need you to help me. Yes, I am Nora, the distinguished pianist. For sure you know my famous opus, Cat Certo. My scores flew away and I don't have a copy. Can you help me find them? This concert is very important for me. Please don't come late. The show will start in a few hours and my personal assistants, Betsy and Burnell, will pick me up soon. If you find them, I'll teach you how to play a song on the piano. Jenny Black Piano is the best friend of a girl, don't you agree? I use my tail as a metronome in my job practice. Makes perfect. I never show up on the Twitch mobile thing. Well, this game, may not be showing up specifically, because when I tried, when I made my stream. Oh no! Thank you. can't actually go up. Normally watch on your phone, KNA? I know you have two monitors, don't you? Because I know you sometimes play games while watching me, like Starbound. No, come on. So slippery. His leg. I got the fish. I must have been close to a save. Oh. Said you could beat this game in a half hour. That's maybe if you got every jump perfect, but I really highly doubt that. Jump. Thank you. How do I move this? Get to it. Maybe there's an open manhole somewhere else? I've been looking though. Oh my god! Back here again. How many times do I gotta do this? I didn't know I could push this. There we go. Ab. I hope my little brother Henry didn't eat all my treats while I was gone. No animal should be in a cage. Thanks for liberating me. What do you think of my tail? My fans call it squirrel tail. Do you know where the closest litter box is? I saw my captor. It was a white cat. She was crazy and she was going to the city. Thank god, a save point. Too much catnip, I can hear colors. Ooh. Oh. What does the granny do to you if she sees you? Does she, like, squeeze you to death? Oh no! What? Come on, a cat can survive that. Jumping. Oh, why is jumping up so hard? Stay and watch the rest of this cute game, but I have to make a trip to the airport early in the morning. Oh, no worries. Thanks for stopping in and hanging out. And you can always catch the VOD when you have time if you feel like watching the rest of it. Have a great night and safe trip. I'm afraid of doing this. Oh! Oh! Come on, if I'm in the box, when I shouldn't count. Oh my god. This tree! So hard, these controls, man. I gotta save. Oh, come on. Oh, no. What? I don't remember my wrist doing this when I played, oh, look at my butt. Excellent. When I played Seasons After Fall, I don't remember having this kind of pain. I want to 100% everything, and yet I couldn't 100% that one level, so it's not like I have so far. I mean, I have to go back still. Trouble for some reason. Why should I collect every single fish bone? Wrong button. He's as big as a rat. I can kill rats, but not a rat dog. No! checkpoints. I don't like having to do things I've done already repeatedly. Shit. This is not an easy game. You'd think that with the content, you know, the subject, that it would be an easy game, but no, they made it quite challenging. And the controls didn't help. ASDF. Cat, I'm not good at playing the piano. Cheating didn't help. I was using two hands. Let's try that again. Oh boy, I can do this. This is a long song, Jesus. like, shit. I didn't think I'd be tested on my music skills. Sorry. Come on. I'm gonna do it right-handed. Maybe that'll work. Go back to the other hand, I guess. Thank you. thank God. Oh. Wait, what? How did I miss the papers? I missed 10 and a paper. God. My hands are all sweaty, but I did it. Sheesh. I got a paper at the end. Or I guess it's music. I got one at the end, I thought, and it didn't count? Level 5. I think this is the last level. I might want to take an early night after this, if I can, Oh my god, I'm in a skyscraper. Legalized catnip. This is not safe for a kitty. Oh, shit. Jumps don't feel accurate, and that really throws off the gameplay when your jump doesn't feel accurate. Thank you. Thanks. I got the Mimi. I needed a break. So I got the little Mimi. She was sleeping. Hi, Mimi. Mommy says hi. Frustrating yet cute game. Focused. Yeah, the bouncy tarps or awnings, whatever you call them, they make me nervous. They're very hard to gauge distance and all that. That was a save. Oh, thank God. Oh, God! Oh! Well, at least I had a save point. That makes me feel better. If I fit, I sit. Why is that on the side of a building? Oh! No! Is this fun watching me struggle? Ah! Poor kitty. I'm so sorry. Mimi doing? She's just sitting there in a little ball. It It is the challenges of this game. Holy crap. You might think I'm good at games, but compared to some people, I am awful. Great at games. Maybe to you. No offense. But I bet Eric would have like no trouble with this game. Cats that do not appreciate philosophy, rotten food, dirty sand, everything's banal and trivial, as is your useless search. You're alive, and you're not a dog. Give up and be free. Here's where I sleep, my personal space. It's mine. Maybe you didn't hear me say sleep and mine. Here I am again, disconsolate in a new day. My filtered water tastes impure, and the hours are eternal. Oh my God. Oh, I could have used a save there. This is so unsafe. There's a save right here. Shit. All those cups. Achievement. Knocked over someone's coffee! Wanted. 1,000 catnip bags. Aww. Nala. Oh my god, you woke me up. Who are you? I'm Nala, and here I am known as the cutest kitten in the office. Look at this collar. It is pretty, isn't it? Yes, I saw him passing by. He seemed disoriented, and he was saying all the time that he was arriving late to an appointment. Have you visited my online store? There are lots of sales. More tuna, please. Scratch my belly. Not there, further up. Is it dinner time? Really, when are we having dinner? I love you so much, printer. More salmon. If you mean the scratches in the chair, I don't know anything about it. I didn't miss anything up there, did I? Knock over stuff. Oh, it's a cat. I thought it was a dog. Get up on this chair, and on the vending machine, and up, 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 up. Snicker! Thank you, I must warn my friends at Blind Cat Rescue. I'm super friendly. No lady can resist me. I don't know the cat who captured me, but she scared me a lot. Suddenly, she saw a fly. She started making some noises that seemed to come from the very fires of hell. Thank you. Okay. This is the end. Okay. Oops. Oops. No, that was on purpose. Up. Hey, there's a cat on a treadmill. Thank you. Is there no save? I'm there. Jumping poorly. You alright? Leaving? She's like, you're killing way too many cats for me to stay in this room. The ladder! Oh, that jump! Why do I always put my hand on my mouse. Oh. Yeah, let's get that one out of the way. Sure. Put my hand on the mouse even though I don't need to use it. Man, this is challenging. But in a good way. I mean, it's fun. I know I can do it. I've done harder things before. Shoot, I totally miffed that one. Careful there, I can go off the edge. Oh boy. Suck. Shit! After I get past the ladders, I start rushing to try and make up for time. I'm near the end. This is the boss. This has to be the boss. Right? If there's something harder than this after this, oh my god. Please, no. What? It's a double jump. I have to double jump there. Yeah, I can do this. Maybe I can use my right hand. No, that's... I gotta do it. Shit! Man. I got further. This is serious. This is serious business. Oh my god, what did I do? No! I can do it. Oh. No singing. Thank you. Oh shit! I didn't double jump! I can't imagine. There was a different setting where you had to hold S down to jump higher, and I tried playing that way and it was awful. I can't imagine playing the whole game through with that. Yeah, my hands are sweaty. How's everyone doing tonight? Any new viewers want to give me a follow? I would really appreciate it. Look, I'm 5 away. I was really near the end there. Okay. Level 5 fish bones! I found my owner! I brought him back the locket that he dropped in the cemetery of his dead wife. I did it! Oscar the blind cat. Cooper the photographer cat. Henri le chat noir. Nala. Aww. Tika the evil cat. Did we see her? Special guests? Snicker, Ab, Tonks, Daisy. Sheldon the special needs kitty. Trademarks are used with permission. Oh, this is worth it. This was worth it. It was, man, it was hard, but it was worth it. Cats were harmed in the making of this video game. Good. No humans were mistreated or injured during production of this video game, except those who deserve it. Thank you for contributing to a good cause. Donation program. It donated to actual cat organizations of some kind. I am still there. It's over. Feed your cat. I already fed her. Don't tell me what to do, game. Where were you the night of the... Do you have any catnip? Sorry? You have already heard me. Don't you have catswort? Nepeta cataria? Catmint? You know. We are here to... It was me. What? So you confess? Why did you do something so atrocious? Sometimes all my mice are under the sofa, you know? Then is when I get bored, and I love spreading fear, panic, and destruction. It's funny, they look so pretty in their cages, don't they? Destruction is my hobby. Evil things please me, so now, what about my catnip? That makes no sense. Human, I have no time for your nonsenses. I hate them as I hate you. Ah! What happened? Achievement unlocked. Oh, look at all the kitties in my living room. As I went along in the game and... Oh, the cat's playing the piano. Well, there you go. That was the purring quest. And man, the controls and I mean, it was difficult, but that was really cute and it supported a good cause. So thank you so much, Mom, for this game. I don't really want to start a game and just play for an hour, so I'm gonna maybe call it early, and tomorrow I will play something else. So enjoy your early night, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you tomorrow night, same time, 10 PM Eastern, for... Who knows what game, but something probably adventurous. Right, good night. Bye-bye.